Λοιπόν, είμαστε στον αέρα. Wesley Harris, MVP of today's game, 29 points, 20 rebounds, some of them offensive. Great game again. But a tough second half where your team almost lost a big lead in the first that you built in the first period. So how do you judge, first of all, the appearance of your team today against Omonia?
My team played good today. We came out, as you've seen, we came out on fire the first half, and we got a little complacent coming in the second half, came in kind of low, kind of without energy. Once the fourth quarter got started, we picked it up. Unfortunately, we was missing shots. We was, you know, blowing defensive assignments. But we managed to get the win, so we're grateful.
Είπε ότι κάναμε καλό πρώτο ημίχρονο, μπήκαμε πολύ δυνατά. Στη συνέχεια όμως στο δεύτερο ημίχρονο πέσαν οι ρυθμοί μας. Καταφέραμε όμως στο τέλος, πήγαν τα shoot, πήραμε την νίκη. And about your appearance, you've made an impact in the beginning of the season. High numbers, good presence. How are you feeling in the club, and how do you feel about your appearance today? 20 rebounds is something we don't often see, actually.
I just try to go out and do my part. I'm very grateful to be a part of a club that is confident in my game, and they support me 100%, and they trust me to go out and do what I do. So I just grateful.
Ρωτήσαμε για την ατομική του την εμφάνιση, είπε ότι κάνω το κομμάτι μου, με βοηθάει η ομάδα, κάνω την προσπάθειά μου και είμαι ικανοποιημένος με αυτό που έχω.
And one last question about ETHA, a club which has won titles a few years ago, one of the smallest teams, not a big fan base, but good organization. How far can ETHA go this season?
We're going to go as far as our work ethic takes us. We're going to come out and play hard every night, home and away, and we're going to do what we do. And we're going to surprise everybody here in Cyprus.
I wish you all the best. Thank you very much. Τελευταία ερώτηση ήταν για το πόσο μακριά μπορεί να πάει η ΕΘΑ. Είπε ότι στο τέλος ότι θα τους εκπλήξουμε όλους εδώ στην Κύπρο. Θα παίζουμε δυνατά, αγώνα με αγώνα, και θα πάμε όσο πιο ψηλά μπορούμε.